I'm sad. I'm so fucking sad. Honestly, I don't even know if I'm gonna post this video, because this is the problem. When I'm emotional, when you're emotional, people are like, you're fucking crazy. Oh, look at this triggered feminist. Yeah, I'm fucking upset. I am sad. I'm emotional because people aren't being treated right and no one fucking cares. Fuck it.
Slavery has come and passed. I wish that issue was the last. Wake me up when oppression ends. Injustice still stems from our past. Why can't progress happen fast? Wake me up when oppression ends. Here come the tears again, falling from my eyes, drenched in my pain again, becoming my demise. I try to breathe and rest, but this world's got me so depressed. Wake me up when oppression ends.
It's hard. I love me and I love my life. But why do, like, sometimes I'm just like, why would I want to live in a world that doesn't value me as a person?
Was the past. Wake me up when oppression ends. Try to speak out once again, but they don't care because I am no man. Wake me up when oppression ends. Come the tears again, falling from my eyes, drenched in my pain again, becoming my demise. I try to breathe and rest, but this world's got me so depressed. Wake me up when oppression ends.
It just makes me so sad and hopeless, honestly, that we live in this world where there's so many injustices going on in the world that are obvious. It's obviously not okay. And people are still just like dismissing it or thinking it's not happening.
There is still much we must do. It makes things tough, but you know we'll get through. Let's wake up and help oppression end. Injustice still stems from our past, but together we'll help progress mass. Let's wake up and help oppression end. Let's wake up and help oppression end. Let's wake up and help oppression end.
feel like I have to be strong and I have to always be positive and optimistic about fighting for these changes because I don't want to show this because I don't want to discourage any of you from fighting for what's right because we have to. Because it's the only way something's going to change, and I know it feels slow and it feels hopeless sometimes, but you've seen throughout history, progress has been made so much. And progress will keep being made if we keep fighting for it. Even though it's hard, even though in our time right now it feels like it's extremely slow. But if you want the world to be better for generations to come, maybe we won't see that much of a change in our lifetime. Hopefully we do, but obviously if you're fighting for social justice issues, you care about people. So you care about the future people that will be on this planet, in this country, after we're not here anymore. And we need to do that for them. We've came so far from the start of this country, from the beginnings of the world, in regards to rights for women, rights for black people, rights for gay people, rights for transgender people, rights for disabled people. We are making progress. We've seen progress be made, and we can make even more progress. I know this, hopefully you know this, but it's fine to admit that it's hard sometimes, and it makes us feel sad, and it makes us feel hopeless, because we know that there's a lot of shitty stuff in this world. Obviously, it fucking sucks. And sometimes it feels like there's no point. But there is a point. Because if you don't do anything, then for sure nothing's gonna change. So, just gotta keep on fighting the good fight.